Good morning. We're on the Polesine this morning, and just to get it started, I'm gonna go ahead and do this potato field. Then we'll head over to the farm, feed the cows. And for the most part, these look like small fields. They relatively are if you have big equipment. I use big equipment because there's not much else you can do. Luckily, those hedges have collision, so you can go through them. This is a small field. As you can see, not too bad a size. You can make it work. I scouted around the map. Big machinery is a little tough. Not really sure what to make of most of it. I went to the cow barn, checked it out. The ammo pens are not very high capacity. I just went through this one, just swooped through. Small width on this header. If it wasn't for the unrealistic tip, I'd probably seem to drive me insane. get back over to the farm where I got the little cows going. I believe there's a potato field right beside it, and yes, you have ditches all over the place too, so careful of that. I believe this is another potato field. Yep. We'll scoop these up if you can get your thing right there without getting wrecked. It is what it is. You just go where you can. Well, that's it for the potatoes. I think I'm just going to sell them or store them, whichever one I can get this harvester into. Here we go. Yeah, I'm just going to store it for now until I figure out what I'm going to do. See if I can get out of here. I think I'm going to get too tight. Nope. Well, I'm gonna go park it. And let's go here, and we are gonna grab our corn header. I believe there's some cornfields next to the farm. I do believe. Or sunflower, whichever one this is. I think it's sunflower. Yeah, that'll do. Thank you. Oh, that was nice. They made it to where we could go through those poles. Cool. Well, that's about what it is on this map. Just harvesting and boring harvesting. That's all you're going to do. Not too much exciting here. Just regular fields, small fields. You know, just crack it out. Try different machines if you want. I like these. That's all I'm doing is field work today. I'll do the next episode just field work too. That's all there is on here. That's what you do. I don't know if there's any other sunflowers or cornfields around here. Got these heathers on here, but, well, if we find one, we'll come back. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to go ahead and dump these sunflowers in this trailer for now. I'm going to take a look at the map and see if we have an oil mill. And be sure to save. This map's probably prone to crashing. Hasn't yet. Let's see. On the map, I don't know. Look at all this. It's crazy. Oil mill, oil mill. Probably over, I don't know. Sugar mill, of course, way on the other side of the map. It's closed. I have no idea. Dairy. It's way over there too. Bogus plant. Supermarket. Come on. Did I miss it? Fruits and vegetables, what the heck is that? Fruits and vegetables, what's that? Sell point? Huh. Yeah, I guess. Biofood, what's that? I don't know. Not much explanation, it's descriptions on it, so who knows. Somebody will do it and figure it out. Maybe I'll watch and one of them streamers, they'll come up with something and tell me what the heck that is. I don't know. Biofood. What does that mean? It's another grain mill or something? I don't know. Who knows? Well, I guess when I put down my own oil mill, I don't see one. Pastry shop, fruits, vegetables. I don't see anything else down here. Oh well. If they're not going to give a real deep description about where things are, just make it up yourself. It's easier. Oh yeah, fabric. There we go. Put this in my distributing silo. Oil mill somewhere, I just don't know where. Yeah, if they're not gonna make it to where you can tell the little icons and stuff, you know, make it to where you can find stuff. I'll just put the oil mill here. It's probably the oil mill right there, who knows? Little icons, sometimes they got weird words. I'm not looking up in a dictionary. Let's put my own. Extended oil mill. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, let's put it right there. Okay. And let's go in here. Let's go all the way down. Find it. Well, no, alright. Let's click it all on. Who knows? Yeah, I've got sunflowers, so we'll set the rest of this for distributing. Because it just gets messed up if you got them all throwing out pallets and stuff. The wagons and loaders and all that don't separate it for you, so. Sunflowers. Oh, okay, so I've got to do that. Let's get some flowers, and we got other fields on there too. This will put us ready for the next field. I need to okay. Let's I gotta grab this tractor anyway. Let's go over here and see if we can feed the cows. Set their TMR mixer up and get that going. Hay and straw. Yep, you just put it in here, automatically adjusts for you. But I'm gonna go ahead and buy some so we can feed these cows now. While we're out doing other stuff. Get that mix. Food in here. Really? For 20 cows. Yeah, right. Anyway, that's all I'm getting right now. Get this crappy trailer out of here. Oh, wait, come on. Something else next time. I just throw this trailer over here. I never use it anymore. I don't know why I tried this time. Here, come on, let's go to the shed. Yep, I'm gonna put this back over in my farm field. You see, we have plenty of fields to cover here. The next episode, we'll see what's really going on. If I get this far, view, thumbs up, share, subscribe, anything you do to help this console out. Yeah, we're on PS4, we're doing what we can. See a lot of improvements on this map with the collisions, very nice. So far, it's a nice little map. I haven't had any problems with it yet. You just gotta make up your stuff and do what you gotta do. It's got a lot of fields and stretched out, so it's good for multi-purpose player, I think. Small multi-purpose players that like small farms. Single player, you just gotta make up stuff and do what you gotta do. You don't need all them farms really, but you never know. But if you liked it, I hope you all have a good day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.